For 30 years, Hay Festival has brought readers and writers together to share stories and ideas in events around the world. We were honored when Aarhus 2017 asked us to work with them in the year as European Capital of Culture.
Readers, good morning!
For us, I think that this is an ideal vehicle to bring an international perspective through literature, through the eyes of authors who talk directly to the next generations.
Together we chose to celebrate literature for young people with a 4 days festival in Aarhus and our Aarhus 39. It all began last year with the selection of Aarhus 39, the best emerging writers for young people from all over Europe, age under 14. We commissioned these 39 writers to write a story to the theme of journey, resulting in 2 anthologies, Quest and Odyssey, published in English and in Danish.
It's so great for young people to have the opportunity to read books by authors from other countries or other cultures that might be very different to their own. I think books really are a sort of wonderful door that opens up.
These writers have joined us at Hay Festival's events across the world, with the project culminating here in Aarhus.
Det biblioteket er bare så stort, og man kan, der er alle mulige ting, man kan lave, det er dejligt.
We have transformed Dock 1 Public Library into a magical world where young people can explore their creativity and discover new worlds.
Jeg kan godt lide personligt at læse sådan eventyrbøger, sådan om ridder og sådan.
We have had talks and performances in Danish, French, English and Spanish with leading writers and illustrators like Christina Cowell, Meg Rossoff, Chris Riddell, Oliver Jeffers and Jan Blake.
What I love about meeting readers is that children are so intelligent. They ask such interesting questions.
We have had pop-up activities from film screenings and readings to illustration and craft workshops all over the library.
Yeah, vi er i gang med at lave sådan en lille bog, billedbog.
Vi hører dyrene i vandskov, og hver gang det regner, der kommer der et nyt dyr.
Og jeg er lærer, og jeg elsker børnene bog, og så jeg var meget, meget interessant. Jeg var meget glad for at komme her. Og så i dag, vi nyder os som det hele familie.
It has been amazing to see thousands of school kids and young people from all over Denmark joining us for this weekend of discovery, showing once again the importance of literature and the power of reading and translation to develop empathy and understanding of other cultures.
Både det internationale er vigtigt. Jeg tror, alle, der lever i Danmark, vi har jo både læst Anne på Grønnebakken, og vi har læst Pippi Langstrømpe og Emil fra Lønneberg. Uanset hvor du lever på kloden, så er der nogle ting, som du kan spejle dig i og genkende dig i.
Start med bare skrive, hvad man føler. Altså, der behøver ikke komme en handling på før efter. Man skal bare starte med ligesom at få det ned på ord.
And because her curiosity was aroused, she walked through the bright sunlight and she saw rows and rows of houses. And the door opened. What noise would the door make when it opened? That's the same language in every country. It's amazing.
I did discover something very important, that we have got more in common with one another than the boundaries of language or nationality.